the weight's above the shoulders. You're going to drive up and alternate kicking one foot back behind you so that you're landing with one foot back on the toe behind you and the other foot is flat on the ground. Remember, this move is initiated from your legs and then you finish it in an overhead extended position. Just alternate the legs as you go through your reps.